the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith.
And the game today for you, Wolfsburg, and they play Bayern Munich. Here's an opportunity to really assess Bayern Munich.
We expected them to be up there, and so it has proved. Top of the pile. It's a really talented squad, and it's all about maintaining that momentum now all the way to the finishing line. I think they'll do it, you know.
Bayern Munich are the highest scoring team in this league.
Yeah, maybe they fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Harald Fimbler, the match referee in charge. It's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. They've got the ball back by that interception. Lewandowski. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Arnold, Daniel Di Davi, still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Time here from the goalkeeper.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Vida moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Promising build-up until that challenge. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. And the ball from Robin isn't a good one. It's easily cut out. In he goes for the challenge. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Joshua Kimmich, Robert, into Lewandowski. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Daniel Di Davi. this turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Here comes the replay.
What reflexes there from the keeper.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. To take the lead. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Vida. Frank Ribéry. I like the look of this attack. Frank Ribéry. Now he's looking for support. Ribéry. On to James Rodriguez. Robert Müller. Lewandowski! Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but... Ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Origi. With great vision here. In with a chance. Looked for a moment as though he'd got the geometry absolutely right as he tried to steer the ball in.
I think his teammates, the crowd, were screaming for him to just put his foot through it, get the laces onto the ball, but he's tried to go for accuracy.
Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Attacking now. Challenges for the ball. James Rodriguez. Lewandowski. Now this is an interesting attack. James Rodriguez. He's got his shot off now. Daniel Didavi. Origi. Arnold. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And they could pose some danger now. Score! Goodness me, it's hit the post. It's not been a very typical Bayern Munich performance. Normally a lot of aggression and confidence and belief, but they haven't had those qualities. They're going to need to find them in the second half. Thomas Müller. David Alaba. It goes for Ribéry. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Frank Ribéry. Rodriguez. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Müller! It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. And here is another angle on that goal.
So away we go at 1-1. Now Gila Vogel. Knocker. Arnold. Here's a chance to attack.
Treads it through. Real chance.
And where's he going to go from?
Shot up. Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
David Alaba, Arturo Vidal, Müller, it's Kimmich, attacking well here,
the Flying Dutchman, Arjen Robben, the shot's on,
he's blocked that well, and the corner's given for Bayern Munich. Taken by Kimmich. Boateng! Good chance. Poor effort. Easy save.
Yeah, you can see the manager. He's livid with his man for spurning what was a great chance.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. I just wonder what's quite gone wrong from Bayern Munich's point of view here, Alan. They're not quite on the pace as they normally are. And at half-time, they are level in this match.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
Here's the chance. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Take the lead.
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Robert Müller,
Lewandowski!
Well, they could pose some danger now.
That's the score!
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Joshua Kimmich, Lewandowski,
Müller! It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Maximilian Arnold. Divo Origi. James Rodriguez. Ribéry giving the width again. Looking for Robert. Lewandowski, the target in the middle.
Rodriguez, out in front of goal.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Rodriguez.
Thomas Müller. It's Kimmich.
I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us.
Daniel Di Davi. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. You can put them in front. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Hummels. Robert Lewandowski.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Crisp defending there. Corner now for Bayern Munich. Substitution coming up.
In from Kimmich.
He points to the spot, penalty. Ribéry is to be substituted. And he scores from the spot.
Good confidence, great connection.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Bayern Munich in front.
Joshua Gilavogi. Mehmedi.
I like the look of this attack. Trying to get the ball in behind. Saw the goal and went for it. Surely the equaliser. And this is a goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. And here comes Robin. Joshua Kimmich. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They could pose some danger now. Ivo Corigi. Here comes Robin.
Robert Lewandowski.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. It's Origi. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. A low ball into the box. And they get it away. Divock Origi. Promising build-up until that challenge. Arturo Vidal. Jeffrey Bruma. Coman. Looking for Robin. Tackle goes in. Now Guilavogui. Vidal. Good movement forward here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Now Robert. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Lewandowski. Bayern Munich given the throw. Substitution time. Robin. Arturo Vidal. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
On to Müller. Now, this looks promising. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. But he took no chances there. It's a corner. Put in the corner, a decent fist away by the keeper. Alaba to Lewandowski. Foul by Robin. Thomas Müller. Attacking now. Knocker. Well, time for one last attack now. They're looking for a late winner. Can they get it? Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes. Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Take the lead. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Well, they could pose some danger now. That's the score. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski. Müller! It's Thomas Müller who scored here. No surprise in that.
in from Kimmich. Trying to get the ball in behind.